Hello, good morning. I'm Bobby Stoltz. I'm the principal of Lake Worth High School, and we are excited to have students back. We have put a lot of procedures and protocols in place to keep your children safe every day at school, and we ask your support in helping us remind them to follow those every day. Good morning, guys. We've got hand sanitizer right here. Make sure masks are on and you remember to social distance. If you're going to breakfast, proceed on to the cafeteria or to the commons area. If you have permission to go to a teacher's classroom, you may report there right now. Have a great day and remember, masks and social distance.
Students, when you come into the cafeteria, make sure you pick up the food you would like to eat. Stay 6 feet apart. When you get to the cafeteria lady, tell her your name and she'll put your number into the computer. Then have a seat at the table 6 feet apart.
Hello, welcome back. Hair high fives. All right, go ahead and sanitize your hands. Hang yourself up and find a seat, social distance, 6 feet away from everyone. So glad you're back.
All right, Bullfrog, this is our passing period procedures. We are going to stay 6 feet in the hallway as we walk along the hallway, and we'll demonstrate this now. As you notice, every student will stay 6 feet apart. We also will be walking on the right-hand side of the hallway.
Forget your troubles, come on, get happy. You better chase all your cares away. Shout hallelujah, come on, get happy. Get ready for the judgment day. The sun is shining, come on, get happy. The Lord is waiting to take your hand. Shout hallelujah, come on, get happy. We're going to the promised land.
I'm so happy.